wondered what an underwater volcanic eruption sounds like? Me neither. But if you did, listen to the sounds coming next. Using Rayleigh signal intensity data provided by EOX Virus for ESA's ELUS mission, a musician recreated the sound of the explosive Honga Tonga volcanic eruptions that happened last year.